It is known that the world fell, and that most people in it died. The dead will not suffer the hardships of a terrible world which remains. Those born into this hell have no remembrance of anything else. Those who survived, those are truly broken, for they know what was before.
What up, everybody? So today we're going to be playing Mad Max. Dropped it. So I pre-ordered this game. Looks amazing so far. Well, I didn't even play it yet, but yeah. I'm so hyped to give you this game on a Wednesday night. Anyways, so new game. I finished my homework just to play this game. So let's do this. Yeah, I'm pretty excited about it. New game. Auto save slot 1. No duh. No duh. Oh, that's how we're gonna start. What is this? No. This reminds me of Vitella Retribution. Oh, there's Mad Max. And then that guy's the other guy. But the one driving is Mad Max. That's Mad Max right there.
His was a never-ending journey away from the phantoms of his past. He believed he could silence the cacophony in his mind and find peace beyond a place he called the Plains of Silence.
The Plains of Silence.
The vehicle, the weapons, the provisions, and the fortitude. He only needed the fuel. And here, there was but one place to go for fuel.
Listen, my apostles of Alpha. You've hunted well. Here's the fox who thought he'd plunder from Scabrous Scrotus.
Oh, you guys. Oh. He not dead? We move, my creatures. Oh, no. They're just gonna leave him? Oh, Jesus. Did they steal his stuff? Oh, now he's gonna do some climbing old school stuff. He's gonna go Batman. Oh. Oh, it's about to get real. Oh, Jesus. No. Why do you do that to a dog? Oh, that's a unique weapon right there. Oh, jeez. Fighting scene. So the gun's out of the way. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Answer if you can.
Mad Max. Yeah, no, there. I know it's Mad Max. I'm kidding. Oh, it already ended? Alright, so peace out, everybody. I'm kidding.
Answer if you can.
Answer if you can.
Yes, you don't. Goodbye.
Oh, he's British, Mad Max?
This setback would not stop him. He would have his peace, even if it meant another war. And war was coming, because he had created a mortal enemy.
So he takes that dog as his pet. Dog is your pet. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Need water.
Oh Jesus. He's gotta find water now. Oh, is this open world? This looks open world to me. Is there a map? Where's the map? Where's the freaking map? You know what? Okay. Wait, I know there's a map. I just know there's a map. Oh, Jesus! Okay. Oh, okay. So how do you jump and stuff? Nothing? Nothing yet? Okay. Alright. Okay, so this game does look fantastic, dude. Oh my god. I'm not even lying. Look at all the, oh my god, this is next gen, like literally. Okay, so how do we pick up the water and stuff? Oh, okay, all right then. We took the water, right? Okay, so drink from the canteen. Hold that. Okay, so like just like in Witcher 3. Okay, so just like in
me right so far. Gotta find it.
Or just like in Witcher 3, you hold the this thingy to interact with your inventory and stuff like that, you know? And to eat, to drink, alright, so I'm pretty sure this is open world. This is whoa, did I just jump? Aw, dang it, it's this button to jump. I don't like the games when, like, that is to jump. Because I'm used to, like, either this button to jump, like, A on the Xbox, X on the PlayStation, or B on the Xbox, circle on the PlayStation. Yeah, those types of jumping. I don't know, why is this the jumping button? Alright then, I have to get used to this. Oh my god. Okay, so, we're finding the dog. Oh my god, where's the dog? Ah, the dog ran away. Something. We are. So, abandoned ship. Do you have, like, senses and stuff? Frick. Okay, where do we find the dog? Did we go north? Like, where's it, where it says? Oh, wait, hold on. Isn't that the dog? Oh, shoot. That's not the dog. Whoops. I meant this button, not the other buttons. Did you hear that? Oh, Jesus. What was that? Oh, there. We saw him. We see him. I see him. What is he doing all the way there? What is this? Okay. Run, Max. Run, Mad Max. Oh, he found something. Oh, my God. Do we have to fight them? Do they have guns? If they're armed, I cannot take them on. Unless I have ammunition. Oh, he's threatening the dog. Chum bucket? Oh, we do have arms. We're
on. Almost a life inside the air gives birth. Start to blaze by godly plug ignite. Revolution about revolution rejoice. Please, don't kill Chum bucket. Please. Hey.
Why shouldn't I?
Because I know you.
Doesn't Chumbuck and Chum?
I hide you in the long lookers. Left you for a long time, and this snatched your ride, and now you'll be looking to snatch it back. That's what the prophecy says. You're the driver.
That's right.
Chumbucket is your man. I'm your man.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I am.
That's the dude in the back of the car. Don't kill him.
That's right. She's not running now. Sorry for that. I came here for the part. You see, I'm a black finger. I can make it work again. And I think you do, too. It's gonna need an overhaul.
Don't go stray.
No, I won't.
Don't go
astray. You'll find me and dismantle me. I know. Chumbucket's not stupid.
You better not be. Because I will hunt you down. Not a good dog spirit like me. Also, this is the map. Okay. Oh my god, this game is huge. That is, that's kind of huge. The Savage Wasteland. So, of course, all of this is undiscovered. So, we're here. The Outer Graves. Okay. Where is he? Oh my god, Chumbucket is... Yeah, I don't think Chumbucket kills. Because Chumbucket's the dude in the car.
Dog's bleeding out.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum.
Push the car.
Push the car. The car over your dog.
And I can show you where they took the black on black.
The black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path. But before you go, grab some grit, Saint. You must be running on fumes.
Yeah, grab some grit, Saint. Chumbucket. Chumbucket. Okay, alright, R2 to sprint. Okay, then, that's easy. But then I don't like how L2 is a jump. Okay, so you can go sides. Nice little
We got dead man.
Whoa.
Anything for me?
Okay, so collect the loot. Alright, but it's easy to...
No wire.
There we go. How do we aim and crap? Oh, but you gotta hold the climb on stuff, you don't... Find wire for Chum's buggy. Okay.
Flashy woman.
Oh no. Oh, that's where the magic happens, huh? The fighting! Oh, fighting! Oi, boxing! 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 Oh lord. There's more? What? Ooh, Mad Max, I love the fighting mechanics! Oh no, yes! Alright, so, okay, ground combat. Use, well, no, there are, use square to strike. And then, okay, so press the triangle button to counter the attacks. Okay, retaliate with square. After a parry to execute a powerful counter. Oh, alright. For show, for show, for show. Here we go. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh my god. Bam, bam, bam. Ooh, boxing, boxing, boxing. There's more? Okay, how do we use our ammo? Go, Pikachu! I choose you, Pikachu. So sometimes you don't even have to ahead of the pack. Does he have guns? Dude, I love the fighting. You feel like you're actually punching someone. Oh my god. Alright, let's collect some wire. Oh, we're gonna use a Doom Buggy. Alright, should be enough. Now let's go back to Chumbucket. I will hunt you down. This is a big world. Well, of course, not as big as Witcher 3, GTA maybe, not as big as that, but still, it's a pretty big world. Open world, it's the open world, and this, I mean, Witcher 3 is like the biggest map that I've played, the biggest open world this year for me. That game was massive. This looks like Red Dead Redemption. The map, kinda. A little bit. Same color, a little. I don't know. It just reminds me of Ride to Hell Retribution. And then it reminds me of the Red Dead Redemption thingy. But yeah. Let's see. Who is that? Are there infected people here too? Like Last of Us? What? Last of Us? Oh. I don't know who that is. Go do your side stuff. Break your legs. Break them. Play Perry State Stuff Bang on the Bell. Please watch your step because I feel like Perry saying dinky dink. Or dinky dink. Whatever. Top of the morning to you, chum bucket. Got Miley Cyrus?
Okay. Here, I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown. You're not leaving, are you? Tell me you're not.
Huh? He's mental.
Raise me!
No, he's gay. Oh, we're gonna carry the dog. Hooray. Can we run with him?
Follow me.
We can't run. What about the buggy thing? Did I get the wire for no reason?
Come. This way.
You don't tell me to come. He's walking like the, what you call it? The psychopaths, like the maniacs and the freaking. Oh, so here's the buggy. So we're gonna use the wire to pump this crap up. Alright, put the dog in the back of the buggy. Alright, I got you for sure.
Easy, dog.
He might fall off.
Easy.
He could fall. Can I drive it?
Saint. The buggy's humble, but she can haul.
I'm driving. Now we're playing as Chumbucket because he's the one driving, right? Alright. Oh my god.
The sooner I get my car back,
World
the sooner I'll
Star.
Get my
oh my godness! Okay. Game over. Like nothing. I do really like. For some reason, like at first, I find it hard to control the. Oh no, no, I don't want long loading screen like The Witcher or Dragon Age.
Rev it up and go, Saint.
Rev it up now.
She can hold.
Okay, don't screw up this time. Why do I have to hold? Okay, rev it up now. No, duh.
Sooner I get my car back, the sooner I'll be on my way.
Oh,
amen.
Amen.
They
bury steeds at the bell on the spell. Please watch your step because I'm building myself. Oh no no no! Oh my goodness! Oh my god!
Yes, from that lucky look point, we may be able to spot your car.
Can we back up? Yes, we can! Are we gonna get my car now? Mad Max's car? The vehicle, kind of like the action figure that it comes with. No, it's not an action figure.
You can see the camp from up there.
From up there.
Risk of detection.
What's up, chump? I can't punch him.
Over here. Over. Come look.
Yeah, see, this is where the thick brow squat.
How are they all of a sudden like now?
Infidels. Yeah, look. There, Scamper Scrotus is their king. Yeah, he's a big boss man from the gas.
Can we fight all of them?
Scrotus always keeps the best parts for himself. Yeah, but he's not here now. You see, I don't see the Land Rover.
I'm getting my car back.
Please.
An idea. It's better for you, and it's better for me. Just listen. Look, your black on black is toast. It's scrap. It's gone. She'll never be whole again. Huh? Now I can build you a car. Bring into creation one that's faster and tougher than the black on black ever was.
fast?
Very. Faster than fear. Tougher than an iguana's gonads. Come with me. We mustn't be seen. I'll take you to the tabernacle, and when you see what I'm gonna show you, you'll be shouting holy all day long.
Okay. What? I completed a mission? By just getting stuff? Okay, binoculars. I wish it was a sniper. Alright. Comes in handy, alright.
Come, Saint.
Where the hell is he? Oh, here. What the frick? Do I want to go all the way there? Where's Chump? Chump Bucket. If that's where Chump Bucket is, how did he get all the way over there within 3 seconds? I'm gonna follow that. I highly doubt Chump Bucket's there, but I do want to get my car. Okay, so yeah, couldn't find Chump Bucket there. How does he go all the way here within 3 seconds? I don't care if he's here, I just want to find my car. Okay. Play Perry, stay until now. I want to see how many minutes I have in my SD card. 39, I can work with that. Okay. So back to what I was saying. Alright. Let's go. Chump Bucket did want me to show me something here, so I guess he's here. I don't care if he's here, I just want to get my car back so we can do some action and rough up some people. I don't really care about Chum Bucket. And if he's the dude in the back, I will make sure he falls off my car every time he tries to come through. So are they sure that this wasn't inspired by SpongeBob? Chum Bucket? Hey. He's running like a... Please watch your step, cause oh my. Okay. Play Perry States and Fair on Breath. Please watch your step, cause I'm feeling myself. Oh, flag on the back, mess a body hit the rail. Yeah, da 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 da. Mess a body hit the rail. Oh, flag on the back. Hit the quan. Can we hit the Quan in this game? I want to hit the Quan. The Chum Bucket's hideout?
We are at the bottom. It doesn't get any lower than this.
Lower than this?
When you're ready, Saint, my holy hideout awaits.
Where did he go? Did he run like another 16 miles within six seconds?
Come, behold.
Behold! Oh, okay.
Come and see. Huh? Come and see, your saint. Huh? The dream, the hallucination become truth. The angel made steel.
How can he take slouching
by
like that?
By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the U-joint blessed be, there she lies, the magnum opus.
The magnum opus? Is that our car? Oh no, that looks jacked up. No, not our car. No, I want my car.
This ain't a car.
Yeah.
It's just a mess of parts.
I know, right?
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Divinely inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look.
Oh, hidden compartment where the other car is.
Here.
Oh, never mind.
Divine meets dry shaft and a symbiosis of faith. Potted and made to measure. You want some of that old time religion, huh? We got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Huh? Hell yeah. Bulletproof and torture tested. Statically upgraded with Chum Bucket overdrive. Coils, and springs, and shocks, and links too.
It's gonna be 8 cylinders, nothing less.
8 cylinders.
We will get there. Yes. First, we have to get her beautiful body.
Show me where it is.
Show me where it is.
No time like the present. Come on, Saint.
Saints. Let's
go.
I'm Saint. How is it all of a sudden nighttime?
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange, where the chariots of old went to die.
See, now that's the dude in the back. Let's do some drifting, Mario Kart. Alright, I already knew that was the map, so, okay. Alright, let's follow the path. Dude, I'm spitting crap. Oh, Jesus. Dude, this is a jacked up car. It will spark whenever I... whenever I run into one safety bump, this car will crash. This car will explode if I run into one safety bump.
We are low on fuel. Unfortunately, with gas town comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find...
are we going to gas town?
To make it to the graveyard.
Oh, jeez, no. Oh, they break now. Okay, find fuel for the Magnum Optimus. Was this where we started? Was this where we were before? So back to what I was saying. Wanna make a run. This should be us, but we're playing. Okay, there's some fuel. Oh no! Where do we find fuel now? Oh, here. Oh, that's not fuel. One scrap, two scrap, three scrap, four scrap, three scrap, two scrap, one. No scrap, he scrap, none.
Whoever was here is long gone now.
Long
with anything of use.
There's fuel all around. Keep your eyes peeled.
No. I don't want to keep my eyes peeled. Dad, Mom, let me play for 30 minutes. Is that enough fuel? Refueled. Oh, we're blowing it up. What? I don't get it. Okay. Oh, okay.
must make haste before the Nightly Hunters return.
The Nightly Hunters return. Okay. Let's do this now. We're on full mode activate. We are ready. We are all fueled up. Fueled up. Get it? No? Okay. Radiator Springs? What? This actually kind of looks like Radiator Springs. Radiator Springs, I'm going down now. We're going to have myself time. Smooth driving until you crash into a rock. Please carry steeds and fast on the belt.
Nobody around. The gate unguarded. The gasoline seat. Huh? One blast. Split it wide open.
Destroy the gate.
Let's make this one count.
Oh, okay, alright. For sure, let's do this. No, I should put the car back. Let's put it back more. Let's Marvin Gaye get it on. There, that about does it.
Wait here.
Yeah, wait here, chump. Chump bucket. Let's Marvin Gaye get it on. Till we're done. Let's Marvin get it on. Back up, Mad Max!
Exaltation!
Dude, eerie music!
We must hurry. Wardens of this place, murder on sight!
Murder. Let's Marvin Gaye and get it on. Shut up and drive, Mad Max. Shut up and drive. How is Chump able to keep up with me? Chump.
Dangling mad killers everywhere.
Wait, no, we can run over them. That's what the eerie music's for? The mad killers. Dude, I suck at driving, dude. You don't even know.
More traps are here.
Oh, God. Dude, I thought we were gonna blow up. I thought we were done. Let's try it again. Oh, my God. Our car.
Danger.
Forward. Get out of the vehicle, chump. Oh, he'll repair it? Okay, where are... Oh, Chump is good. I don't want to call him Chump Bucket. I'm going to call him Chump. You ready, Chump? All right, I don't care. Ready? Too bad, Chump. Oh, Chump was ready. Or was he? Because he wasn't ready. Okay. No. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Jesus Christ. Oh my Jesus. What is this? What are those?
Hurry up,
chump. Dude, I'm gonna get in the vehicle now. YOLO, you only live once. Let's do it. Are you done? Oh my God, let's go. More bounce. Get out of the... Dude, I don't know how many times I messed up this car. There's more? What? I dodge it. Cause you know you gotta dodge it.
Keep rolling.
I'm rolling with it. Oh man. How many times did I die? Like, literally, like... But still, this game is good. But he don't play. I'm telling you, he don't play. I tell you, he don't play. Okay, he do. I like how it's nice and quiet now. Until we do some fighting. Oh my god. Fighting scene, fighting scene, fighting scene. Let's go. I'm down for some fighting.
There, our prize, right for the taking. Go quickly.
Yeah, go quickly.
Oh, only way Chomp. To get up there is through those cave tunnels.
Cave tunnels. Okay.
Get the car and place down here.
Place down here.
I'll load the body onto it.
Yeah, you'll load the body onto it. Load. Okay, so we find the car body. I move into your land. How do I get up there?
Oh, you'll be as grand on the outside as you are on the inside, my love.
Chump has some humor. Okay, so let's see how many parts it will take to repair.
Something here.
What was that? Nobody scare me, please. You know what? You're gonna jump at me? Go ahead. Yeah, go ahead, jump at me. Never mind. I'll go back to my. I'll mind my own
bit. Sit down, miss.
I could? Oh, snap! Oh no, that's where he is.
Flashlight.
Oh, he's got a flashlight. Someone's here, someone's here. Pretty handy? Handy dandy. Alright, good. Still works. So back to what I was saying. Oh, Jesus. Oh, he can fit the guy? No, oh my god. Oh my god, no, 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 no. Chump. What are you talking about, chump? Oh, yeah, that's true. Wow, alright, so we got a car body. Bring it down, Mad Max. Oh. What? Oh, fuck. No, no, no way. Alright, one, okay. It's showtime. More like no showtime here. Oh, I blocked him. Deny. Oh my god, no, I'm messing up. Attack. Do I regenerate? No. Attack. Oh my god. Oh my god. The game is on the line. Oh my god. The game is on the line. The game. Punch him. Punch the crap out of him. Dude, forget the counter. This is where it's at. Get him! Oh my god. It's ski. Oh Jesus, no, no, no. Oh my god. Oh! 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 Oh no, no, no. Block him. Block him. Block him. Block him. Block him. Block him. No, no, no. No, oh my god, that was a close call. That was a close call. The game is on the line. No, 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 no. Oh Jesus. Stop that. Dude, I see you. I see you. I see you. I see you. first legit death. I mean, the other one didn't count because I wasn't even trying to do anything. I just messed up. This is our first real death. And that's not a good thing, folks. Let's do this again. Bleep Berry's teeth all flat on the bed. Please watch your step because I'm feeling myself. Okay. Here we go. I know how to avoid your crap now. Yeah, punch the crap out of him. Alright, so we got a knife now. I got a knife! What? So I have one shiv. How do I use it? Oh my god. So the game's not on the line anymore because we're winning. We're gonna win. Maybe not. Got it. Do we have combos too? Or are we just fight? Fight to the death of my life. This is my game. Okay. Oh shoot. Oh no. How did we get out? Oh, I know. Break it. Oh, we exit through here. Oh my god. I died though. Let's bounce. We're gonna bounce now. Bounce that booty like a basketball if you don't. Dude. Oh, we're getting ready to bounce. Let's go. We're going to the moon. Oh my. What are these meteorites? Oh no, car combat. Let's go. Wait, hold on. Nice! That was nice, man. I ran him over. Let's get out of trouble, then I'll end this gameplay. Car combat. Get him! Oh. Oh, dude! That was awesome! Did you see that? Ah! Okay, alright, let's get out of this hellhole once and for all, though. Are the underworld? No. Yeah, I died, though. Got it. Let's get out of here. Bomb. Yay! Oh,
praise be, we're alive and free of the graveyard.
Exactly.
But something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Sure. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching this gameplay. I really enjoy the game so far. Hopefully you guys do. If you want to see more, please spam the like button, please. I would love that. Okay, anyways. So peace out, everybody. Bye.